now.
516, I gotta dedicate this video to you, man. Hey, 516, I'm definitely dedicating that video to you, no doubt, my man. You made me put the pause on the cause. I don't like typing on this doggone board, but I'm gonna dedicate that one to you, 516, I'm gone. You laying a mop. Now, let me put it out like this. You got that long down 516. Got a mop down. Did when you said it, ain't no doubt, 8516 is what you said. Bye, 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 Ted Ryan. You're leaving me no choice, man. You're putting that big hammer up in my receiver. It's all 516 when you spike that duck flicking mic, big brother. Good Lord and Ted doggone quarters. Oh, Lord have mercy. Hey, 516, I'm going to do it like this, too. I'm going to do it twice. Check it out. It's your thing, do what you gotta do. 516, I can't tell ya who to sock it to. Now let's go. It's your thing, do what you gotta do. 516, audio man can't tell ya who to sock it to. And that's a Roger, big brother, ain't no doubt. You got a big mall in there, man. God, dog it, man. I want a big radio like yours now. Good night, Irene. Audio man, getting on down, getting on down, getting all the way down. Do you feel like I do? 516. I don't know what you're working with down there, 516, but I guarantee tell you that duck flicker working, no doubt in my mind. I'm curious to the antenna, because you know that's where it all counts, ain't no doubt. Hey, 516, tell me what kind of antenna you're working down that way, break, break, break.
Trying to just break in.
they got rough and tough that time. Hey, brother, I don't know, man. It started to get a little rough and tough in my speaker. I didn't catch what type of antenna you're transmitting with down there. Bring it on, bang. Uh-oh, 789 said he's going to take over the airwaves around Canton, Ohio, unless you do something down there. That's about what I figured out of that one. Ain't no doubt, audio man got down. Oh, man, I went over the 5-minute mark. Hold up.